Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. I'm from the South Bronx in New York. I'm from Toronto. Cathedral, small village in Normandy, and a cathedral in that village, ancient cathedral. We're having a link of the old world and the new. This is a piece coordinated by Stéphane Baron in France. And it's about our ideas of space and time, our relation to others, which are no longer the same. The discovery of America and the mastership of perspective. This made the perception of the Middle Ages pass from a two-dimensional world to a three-dimensional world. We're coming to you live on WNYC FM94, Cornwall Public Radio.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Choo-choo.